toward the One, the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the only being united with all the illuminated souls who form the embodiment of Master, the Spirit of Guidance. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the first people. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Tao. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Hindu religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Buddhist tradition. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Zoroastrian religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Sikh religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Jewish religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the Christian religion. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing the religion of Islam. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle this light, symbolically representing all those, whether known or unknown to the world, who have held aloft the light of truth amidst the darkness of human ignorance. Psalm. Pour upon us thy love and thy light. Give sustenance to our bodies, hearts, and souls. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooseth, and guide us on the path of thine own goodness. Draw us closer to thee every moment of our life, until in us be reflected thy grace, thy glory, thy wisdom, thy joy, and thy peace. From First People, Samburu, Kenya. May God raise you above everything. Spread out like the water of a lake. Be abundance that never ends, that never changes. Be like a mountain, be like a camel, be like a cloud that brings rain always, and God promised that it would be so. from First People, Apache, Geronimo's medicine song. Oh hale, through the air I fly upon a cloud, towards the sky, far, far, far. Oh hale, there to find the holy place. Ah, now the change comes o'er me. Oh hale, from the Tao, an excerpt of 16. Being divine, you will be at one with the Tao. Being at one with the Tao is eternal. And though this body dies, the Tao will never pass away. From the Hindu religion, from the Upanishads, that eternal which is rested in the self is to be known. Truly, there is nothing else to be known. The enjoyer, the enjoyed, and the cause of all, this is all that is to be declared. To be united with the Lord of Love, imperishable, changeless, beyond cause and effect, is to find infinite joy. Brahman is beyond all duality. From the Buddhist tradition, excerpt from the Sutra on the Full Awareness of Breathing. I am breathing in and contemplating liberation. I am breathing out and contemplating liberation. One practices like this. From the Zoroastrian religion, the Gathas, O thou cosmic order and thou universal mind, infinite intelligence, I will worship thee and Ahura Mazda, because of whom the creative mind within us is causing the imperishable kingdom to progress. To progress. From the Sikh religion, hymns of Guru Nanak. Come, my friend, that I may behold thee. Standing at my door, I am watching for thee. In my heart is excessive longing. Hear me, my Lord, I have reliance on thee. On beholding thee, I have become free from desire, as the pain of birth and death is at an end. From the Jewish religion. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He revives my soul. He directs me in the paths of righteousness for the sake of his name. Even as I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they will comfort me. You will prepare a table before my enemies. You have anointed my head with oil. My cup is full. Only goodness and kindness shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord for many long years. And from Ecclesiastes. And the earth returns to the land as it was, and the spirit returns to God who gave it. Christian religion. And there shall be no light there, and they shall neither need a candle, nor a light, the light of the sun, for the Lord shines on them, and they shall reign forever and ever. From Luke, see to it then, that the light within you is not darkness. Therefore, if your whole body is full of light and no part of it is dark, it will be just as full of light as when a lamp shines its light on you. Islam, the Quran. To Allah is your return, and He hath power over all things. Now we'll have a few moments of silent meditation. the message of God reach far and wide, illuminating and making the whole of humanity as one single family in the parenthood of God. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, our gratitude for the light of the divine all. Death is a silent voyage to the port of eternity. Thou art my spirit, I am thy body, my holy one. My life is a wave on the ocean of thy eternal life. Illusion is the cover of things. Reality is the depth of things. The body is the illusion. The soul is the reality. Now we'll pray. The prayer for the dead from Inayat Khan. O Thou, the cause and effect of the whole universe, the source from which we have come, and the goal towards which we are all bound, receive the souls of all those which now are enfolded in thy parental arms. May thy forgiving glance heal their hearts, lift them from the denseness of the earth, surround them with the light of thine own spirit. And the blessing from Inayat Khan. Heal their spirits of all the wounds that their hearts have suffered through this life of limitation on earth. Purify their hearts with thy divine light and send upon their spirits thy mercy, thy compassion, and thy peace. Heal their spirits of all the wounds that their hearts have suffered through this life of limitation on earth. Purify their hearts with thy divine light and send upon their spirits thy mercy, thy compassion, and thy peace. Heal their spirits of all the wounds that their hearts have suffered through this life of limitation on earth. Purify their hearts with thy divine light and send upon their spirits thy mercy, thy compassion, and thy peace. Khatum, also from Inayat Khan. O thou, who art the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the Lord of heaven and earth, open our hearts that we may hear thy voice, which constantly cometh from within. Disclose to us thy divine light, which is hidden in our souls, that we may know and understand life better. Most merciful and compassionate God, give us thy great goodness. Teach us thy loving forgiveness. Raise us above the distinctions and differences which divide. Send us the peace of thy divine spirit, and unite us all in thy perfect being, and unite us all in thy